Everybody looks at a wood stove the same way.
If you look at it as a giant generator, it's got a lot of potential. There's a lot of power there. It's just a matter of harnessing it.
It's not a new concept, and when TechPro ironed it out, they put it to work, making the stove light, an LED lantern charged by heat.
The heart of the process is the thermoelectric module. It has a cold side, which for this demonstration can rest on the table, and a hot side, which can run off something like the heat from my hand. As the hot side heats up, electrons get excited, pass through the dissimilar metals in the middle of the module, and that creates the electric current.
It's enough to charge a light, but they didn't stop there and put a USB port on it.
So now we would have a light that could charge phones.
He says that's huge in a power outage or at camp. They make the stove lights at LED Dynamics in Randolph. The units have batteries to make them portable. Beyond the stove light, they also make generators up to 100 watts.
If we're generating 100 watts an hour off a wood stove, that's 2,400 watt hours a day.
Which is more than enough to run your average living room if you're running off a battery bank. He compares it to solar power, except that you can generate 24 hours a day whenever your stove is hot.
That's a game changer, and that power could easily subsidize a solar system when it's in its diminished capacity during the winter months.
Clark says the stove light was just the beginning. As the technology evolves and becomes cheaper, he expects households to depend more and more on the power of their own stoves.
We're in the infancy of this technology right now, and we're going to continue to develop more products and more technology. We'll get stoves up to high power generation. I don't know how high yet. I'd love to see stoves getting up to 200, 500 watts an hour.
With What's Next, David Schneider, WPTZ News Channel 5.